Hi, this is Riley.
Riley.
Riley had seizures for how long?
A good bit.
How long? 20 years?
Year.
Year?
Per
year.
Year.
Year?
Yeah.
Yeah. And how often was he taken?
Fairly often.
Once a week, once a day, once a...
Every few weeks.
Every few weeks.
Yeah.
And he's on medication and what have you, procedures?
What's
that
tablet?
It's on Finibarb.
Yeah, Finibarb.
Yeah. Finibarb,
yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Okay, and what age is he?
It's three.
Okay.
About three, isn't it?
Yeah. Now, this is this the second or third time that he was here?
Third time.
Third. And since then, how many has he taken?
None
at all?
No.
Right, okay. Very good. Is your vet surprised about that?
Well, we didn't say anything, yeah.
You didn't tell him, yeah.
No.
That's all good.
That's why we're stopping medication.
Well, no, you have to talk to your vet on that before you do anything. You have to consult the vet.
Right, okay.
Well, I'm delighted that he's improved.
He has done that now.
All the rest?
Yeah, more grass. That's like now. He usually gets...
Oh, he didn't like the mower, so he gets a seizure.
Yeah.
Okay.
So he was already half dead. He was walking up and down the side.
It is.
Isn't that amazing?
Yeah.
And, well, our friend here has kept my hand out in case he bites me.
No, that's not. I had to break it up.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Well, it's a lovely story. It's great to hear that the seizures have stopped, and I hope that continues. But it doesn't necessarily mean that you should stop his medication. Before you do that, you've got to contact the vet.
Right, okay.
So, we're delighted to see you, Riley.
Yeah, I've seen him in Galway.
Yeah?
Very good.
That's great. Well, delighted with the progress, so keep it up.
Yeah.
And I suppose, you know, it's good to get him used to the mower again, because he probably used to fight.
Yeah, well, you used to mind the mower before, I think.
Yeah.
But maybe just affected it.
Oh, absolutely,
Yeah.
Very good. Well, thanks very much. And
thank you.
Thank you. God bless.
Yeah.
Thank you, Gracie.